Hey guys, Purple Pearl here, back with another video, and may I just say we have hit the jackpot this time. We are gonna be stocked, guys, and just wait until you see our base, it's been modified. And guys, if you look at the right hand corner, just look at my money levels. I got 2k and 100.
I also got a lot of money, y'all, from the last time we traded in some stuff.
So, I think the guy that traded it to me, he just gave it to me. Lightning or something. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing your name wrong. But thank you so much for that. I will repay you when you're in need. But guys, okay, I'm glitching a bit, but just take a look. We're gonna be partying till we drop tonight.
Alright, I'm just glitching a bit, but...
Alright, did you teleport back?
Alright, so, I'm gonna go...
Right, now what we're gonna do, guys, is we're just gonna take turns grabbing all the items and sending it over.
Okay, so we're going to be back, when we have done all this. Okay, so, yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Sword is on. Hey, pick a sword.
I'm going to be collecting dirt. Oh no, wait, hold on. You don't have permission for this area. What?
Yeah, dude, just go ahead and then grab some dirt, whatever.
I'm grabbing dirt because I'm going to sell it, so I'll come back to the part where I'm actually selling a lot of dirt and then.
Yeah, guys, what we're trying to do this episode is gain up our money levels. And tell me what you think about the base.
Yeah, so this episode is probably just going to be gaining up money levels. Yeah, that's probably the episode. That's
yeah, it. I'm also probably going to try and find another base.
Yeah.
So, don't mind me.
Alright, guys, we'll be back with you until, you know, I finish collecting my dirt, okay?
My dirt.
Yeah, right?
Yep, I guess so.
Okay, I'm just going to collect the dirt right now, so...
Right, where was the end stone? There it is. Okay, 16. Oh no, for 32 rand. I don't have enough. Can I, like, go to the end without having the oh, wait. Someone probably hasn't slain the Ender Dragon today. Dang it. Okay, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna try and slay the beast.
What? How do you do that?
Okay, guys, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna take a risk while he's digging up dirt. I've got a really good bow on me, but no arrows. That's stupid.
What, can you actually go to the end?
You can go to the end every single day with the Ender Dragon respawned, guys. And if the I'm hoping the Ender Dragon's not respawned, but if it is, well, here comes a day of danger. So I'll get to you guys once I'm back home, and I got all the arrows, and I'm going to the end.
With him, okay, so yeah.
Okay, so we're first gonna sell some dirt and stuff, and then I'll be with you guys just to excite this episode up a bit.
Tell us what we're gonna do.
We're gonna go slay the Ender Dragon.
Yay, and if it's a total fail?
Well, we have plenty of resources, we should be fine. But guys, also another reason I'm going into the end, you should know this now by now, is there's endstone, and you get one stack, $32. It's not the best, but, I mean, it's worth it. If you can grab a whole bunch of stacks. And the end resets every day, so, yeah.
I'm just gonna take an extra pick,
you know? Dude, get over here, the end awaits us.
Wait, hold on, I need to get some golden apples.
There are no golden apples.
What?
Don't you remember? We got robbed, dude!
I've got three.
What? Okay, I've got five. On me.
Four. You got five? Can you give me one more? Then we can have four.
No. You know, like the guy from the Star Wars Darth Sidious. No. He's such an idiot.
I don't know which one of you guys like that guy, but he is a creep.
Yes.
Sorry to crush your dreams, but creep. Okay.
Where's the end?
Right here.
Ready?
Set. Po.
Okay, the Ender Dragon is definitely, assuredly alive.
You're not here. What the heck?
Dude, the Ender Dragon's alive. Dang it. I'm gonna grab some stone, actually.
Oh, there you are. I see you!
Okay,
there you are! Ah! Stupid Enderman.
Don't look at them.
It's not my fault.
Yes, my pick is level 91!
Wow.
92! Just take a huge chunk out of the end. Don't mind the Ender Dragon. It's just a stupid bird. Flying there. No offense to the guys that like the Ender Dragon, but that bird...
Technically, he's not a bird, he's a reptilian.
Yeah, I don't care. Bird, pigeon, whatever. It can be an Archimedes.
A giant pigeon.
It can be an Archimedes for all I care.
Yes, Archimedes.
Archimedes, it's filthy, isn't it?
If you guys don't know what Archimedes is, it's the bird from Team Fortress 2.
What, does that thing blow up?
Yeah, if you shoot it.
No, I mean that bow. What does it do, blow up damage?
No, I'm just blowing up the crystals.
Wow. Good aim.
Oops. I mistakenly threw my... Oh, dang it.
Are you really that serious?
I threw my strengthness potion, but we got plenty more, dude.
Yes, got it.
Just destroy them all. Let's slay the Ender Dragon. Potato, tomato. Okay, this sword does 13 attack damage, so I should be fine, honestly.
And if we don't, I don't actually have, I have dirt to stack up on, but yeah.
Oh, was that a hit?
Yep, that was a hit.
Wow, Ender Dragon, you...
Here he comes.
Okay, there's another tower healing him.
You got a fire bow, that's unfair.
No, I've just been saving up.
Yes, I hit him.
Dude, there's another tower healing him over there.
I'll try and get up to you, distract him.
How do I distract a fat bird?
You're shooting.
Okay, whoa, the speedness
stupid
potion.
Enderman. Stupid bird thing. Oh dear, I'm losing health, like, really badly.
Dude, it's your golden apple. Enderman, what did I do to you, huh? Dude, I'm gonna one-shot this Enderman.
Okay, two-shot. Still very powerful. Okay, now's my chance to gather some enderpearls.
I gotta go get them. Go.
Sorry, Enderman. You're one of my favorite mobs, but... I need enderpearls. And I need them badly.
Help!
Did you just fall?
Oh my goodness, I've only got one life. And I'm dead.
You died. Or if you're lying to me, I'm gonna... Okay, I'm picking up all your stuff.
Oh, I died! Oh, I'm gonna have to go back into the end.
Dude, get over here.
Guys,
I'm picking up as much as I can. You're just gonna have to get back in here.
No, I'm right there!
Yeah. Should be doing good.
There it is. There he is. I see him.
I did not hit him. Okay, he's not re-healing, that's good. Where is he?
Okay, I didn't hit him with the sword. Hit him with the bow.
Oh well, problem solved. We win! We win, team! We win!
I'm gonna go after him.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill this thing, because plus there's a lot of XP.
There he is. Oh, he's coming your way.
I'm seeing him. Behind me, in front of me, where?
Okay, hit it with the bow.
On the stinking moon with the fat bird.
There he is, I see him.
That I definitely saw.
Okay, hit him.
He's coming around.
Second round!
Yes, I got him.
Wings.
Yeah, huh?
Where'd he go?
And hey guys, I also have my brightness set on full on Minecraft, so.
No. There you are, there you are, there you are, there you are, there you are!
Me too. Got like an instant glitch.
Okay, wait, he's gonna come back, maybe.
And now the bird! The bird is here! The fierce creature!
He's coming! Ah! No, what did you do?
What did I do? I shot the bird in the face.
Yes, I hit it! I just took down like a bunch of hearts in this thing. I love this bow, but how do you prepare bows again? Prepare.
Come on, yeah.
This bird just likes playing boring. Yeah, I want to hit him with the sword. We need to finish him off with the sword. Me too. Oh yeah. Where is he?
He's up there. track of him. I know. Here he comes, here he comes. I'm trying to hit him with a piece of steak.
What the heck was that? I also tried to hit him, but I missed. Failed miserably. Where'd he go? He disappeared off the roof.
There he is. I see him. He's coming back. There we go.
Did you hit it? Yes, I hit it on the back of its tail. Two fellows taking on the end. I'm actually gonna put on some action music here.
The bow. I had my thing set on bow, so
well,
I can.
The last part is very hard. It sometimes regens by itself.
Yeah. Actually, I think that's in the newest version. Where'd it go?
It went Kapuya. There it is. I see it.
Come down here, bird! I do not have time for games. I want to put your head on a stool.
Dang it, missed. Come on, come for a second round. Come for a second helping.
Bring me your best shot. Get up here so you can hit him better. There he is.
He's coming
with the bow.
Okay, fine.
I'm gonna slay the dragon first! I can't believe I'm voting in the end. In a dramatic battle between good and evil.
Can you just go away?
That would be hilarious, just dies with that. Oh, sorry, I hit you. No!
I'm coming, bruh!
Can get in here.
I'm trying.
Your stuff is right over here.
Protect me! I said protect me!
Dude, I don't know where you were! Get over here. Cover your chin, blood! I know. I lied about the sponge part.
Seriously? I've only got 5 arrows left.
I've still got a lot. 64. Actually,
this bow is infinity.
I'm actually gonna do a hit countdown to see who got the most hits and who died the most.
Well, technically it's me.
Yeah. I'm gonna just keep tracking anyway for fun to see. In the end.
In the end.
Oh my word, there's so many end puns, like, in the end, we lived happily ever after. Yeah, we're stuck here, damn it. Seriously, I bet you there's gonna be a pun in the end just magically.
Ender dragons, face me, or I will face you.
No.
Fat.
sorry.
What does the dragon even eat out here? There's only moonstone.
He eats people's brains.
How does he get to the people, man?
Well, they come and just try and destroy him, but he eats them.
Well, then he only gets, like, snacks once a year or a century.
Well, he gets power from those crystals, so yeah. Wait, which way did he go? Lost?
I don't know. This bird is shy. It's like, he knows.
I'm gonna go around the...
Unless he went to reheal, that would suck.
I'm gonna try and get his attention. There you are! There you are! I see you! He's coming for you!
Okay.
Guys, we're just gonna skip to the part where the dragon. Actually.
Okay, wait, is that where he's diving down? I see him. He's coming down.
Stab him on the nose. No time for twos. Hey, stab him on the nose. Hey. Wait, that's all the XP we get from... I can't see my XP levels. Stupid thing's in the way.
There's the...
71 XP!
71? You got it all!
What?
You little... I've only got 4!
What?
Took everything.
You do know
I get the, you know, dragon egg.
Yeah, that's your souvenir. Just don't break it the right way. Don't like right click it. How does it work? How do you break this?
Can you take that, you know, that block?
Oh, it's impossible to. Okay,
wait. Take the brick away underneath it, and I'm gonna put a torch.
3, 2, 1.
Ah.
Oh, I got a better idea. Let's do it this way. Okay, now place the torch over there.
Okay, wait, move.
Okay. Is it placed? I don't know.
I'll move the... There we go.
Okay, did you pick it up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I totally forgot about that. Okay, let's get out of here. Come on. Okay, grab the stone that you need. Right, guys, we're gonna go sell this. And then we're just gonna end the episode here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed our flubbering and flabbering at the giant pigeon. If you did, and if you want to see us kick the Ender Dragon's butt again, just hit that like button if you want. And if you don't like it, this video, please just go somewhere else. Or just please leave no hate. And we will see you guys next.